When inputting text in WPS Presentation, we find the text is horizontal by default. To make a slide more elegant, we can use the Text Direction function to change its layout. Take the first slide of this presentation as an example. Here is a horizontal text. Now we click the text to jump to the Text Tools tab, click the Text Direction drop-down button, and we can select Vertical. For a presentation document, text and text boxes are inseparable and interactional, so we can make better layouts of text by adjusting text boxes. According to individual needs, we can also choose Rotate All Text 90 degrees or Rotate All Text 270 degrees. If we want to make every character stacked vertically without rotating, we can choose Stacked. Then we can achieve the expected results. To set the text layouts further, we can click More Options to set more details of the text box in the right pane, such as vertical alignment, text margin, and auto fit. Then we select a text box, and in the vertical alignment area, we can change the alignment of the text box with its text. Click the drop-down button, and we can see multiple options, namely top, middle, bottom, top-centered, middle-centered, and bottom-centered. We can also set the distance between the text and the text box border. Click the Text Margin drop-down button to choose from the built-in margins. We can also set the margins manually. Now we set its left margin as 10 centimeters. And then the text is arranged 10 centimeters away from the left border of the text box. To allow users to set diverse text layouts freely, WPS Office also provides other options, such as Do Not Auto Fit, Shrink Text on Overflow, Resize Shape to Fit Text, Wrap Text in Shape, and so on. When we select Shrink Text on Overflow, the text box is fixed, and the font size of the text will shrink as the number of words increases. When we select Resize Shape to Fit Text, the text box will resize automatically according to the font size. What a practical function! Did you get it?